The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And his opponent, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Seth Rollins.
Just by looking at Kevin Owens, I wouldn't think he'd be the type of superstar to pull off a moonsault. Then I saw him do it, and wow, was I ever amazed. This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole? Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills! Kevin Owens getting softened up here. And now it's Seth Rollins with momentum.
The moonsault's not the only move Kevin Owens will surprise you with. He's also been known to execute a flawless senton bomb from time to time.
Yeah, and guys like Kevin Owens aren't usually the ones you see doing a senton bomb. That's typically reserved for the smaller guys. My word! Kevin Owens, what an impact!
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Not today, too fast.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Seth Rollins leads a quiet life away from the ring, but his love of sports entertainment began when he was 3 years old. Rollins' father and grandfather took him to see his first WWE show at the Wharton Fieldhouse in his hometown of Davenport, Iowa, and that's when it all began. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
And Rollins with the reversal.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put
the shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Michael, Seth wanted to follow his dream to WWE, literally. Seth traveled to Phoenix, Arizona, so he could see WrestleMania 26 live. With that kind of passion, it's no surprise that Seth Rollins is one of the premier superstars in WWE today.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Well, be careful. Rollins can't wait to connect.
Wow, that nailed him. What a vicious kick by Rollins.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Nicely done. Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
It's no secret Seth Rollins grew up with a dream of being a WWE superstar. Very few people know that Rollins was actually in the crowd at WrestleMania 26. No one knew that just 3 years later, Rollins could make his own WrestleMania debut as a member of the Shield.
Well, you know, Michael, the WWE roster is full of stories of superstars following their dreams to make it to the big time. But few of those stories include a superstar like Seth Rollins, who was actually in the crowd for a WrestleMania. It doesn't get much cooler than that. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What a shot. I can't believe that just happened to Seth Rollins.
No kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured. You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
Kevin Owens being pressed hard. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful. He's got him hooked. We could go on and on. Listen,
and he makes it to the ropes.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
The pedigree, this one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection.
Oh man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Hey Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two. Reverse. Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Hit that one.
Slam. What power, what force. That was
going for the cover.
One, two.
Ow! Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. The shoulders are down.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? We're looking at complete domination here.
No, not again.
Night of Champions, the one night out of the year when you're guaranteed to see every championship defended. Powerbomb.
Oh man, that was painful.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Stay down. Stay down.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming "Lift My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Going for the double play with this move, and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some missed covers.
1, 2, 3.
Seth Rollins, and
he did it. The winner and your new champion.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. I can't believe what we saw during this one. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Singles win here, guys.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.